We are engaged now in a campaign that we are, all of us here, going to live to see succeed. And that is something to keep in our mind when we go home after this long march. We can say we were part of a movement that led to success.
Sitting on the corner, only you get the more like your father. More I dream, the more like my brother. Single picked up on a callous trait. Hate people who think their life is a drama, making in jokes about Americana. Amusing myself is worth it for the karma. Obama sounds like Osama to me. My bedroom's watched by an intifada. Kids with bricks on strips in Gaza point at me in my pyjamas, laugh and scream, get out of bed. I say I am, I got plans, meeting up with Martha. I'm a shoulder, she's Robert Palmer. Acts like a trap, she's a tough banana.
But it is the elected Palestinian administration of Hamas that is blockaded and boycotted for resisting and refusing to recognize the occupier, while the occupier's security is held to be paramount at all times. As the Gaza campaigners have demonstrated and understood, this cannot go on. There will be no peace while this terrible injustice endures, either in the Middle East or beyond. Palestine has become a great moral and political cause of our time that unites people across the world.
Love is undercover. No.